because you two bits, we're the two bits.
I've decided I
will die.
They're always putting me down. They treat me like
a piece of shit.
Can't they see I've changed?
No. I shouldn't get involved.
Okay,
Mrs. Garrett, tell them to give me a chance. Tell them I'm not a baby.
Terry, would you not whine? You're giving me a migraine.
Tootie, trust me, you're whining.
Well, I'm ready.
Enough.
Well, come on, let's get this show on the road.
Joe, pass me the pineapple chunks. And the maraschino cherries.
Those are not doing your teeth any favors.
Really? Why not?
You need to me.
You're back.
I know. What are you doing here?
I live here.
Well, what are you doing here?
I've decided I'm not gonna
die.
Why not?
Cause... hey, what's going on? You guys having a party?
Yeah!
Where's the
bagel?
It's not that kind of party, kid. You've got beer!
And wine! Natalie.
You guys can't have that stuff. It's against the law.
I am above the law.
How can we?
What?
Fuck!
Us?
It's my job.
You wouldn't.
Why not?
She don't have the guts.
I do too. This is my room.
Then we'll take
you
out of your room.
Yeah.
You know, kid, you
gotta help.
Yeah, you guys are gonna be sorry for this.
Silly.
Yeah, well, I'm not such a child. And I can do anything they do.
I smell
wine.
So do I.
Tootie, you and your roommates are now. If you backslide, well, you girls will
die
faster than you can say.
I don't give a shit.
Good night.
Good night. Young lady, I want a few words with you.
I don't care what you say!
Tootie, you're sick!
Me too.
Oh. You feeling any better? Tootie, how could you do this to yourself?
I don't remember.
Tootie, do you realize you can
die
for this?
No, Mrs. Garrett. And I promise I'll never do it again.
Good enough.
I feel awful.
You should. You swallowed.
Come.
I got sick just watching it.
Well, it tasted good at the time.
Tootie, you don't seem to realize how serious this is.
I'm responsible for you girls, and I'm responsible to the school. And if
Mama Luigi
is flowing like water, I have to find out who turned on the tap.
Oh, you're talking. We'll come back. Bye.
Holy shit!
Oh, come on. Girls.
Get over here!
We have a problem.
Oh.
Joe, please.
What? If it weren't for you guys, I wouldn't be in this mess. It was your wine.
Well, we did pour it down your throat.
That doesn't matter. You guys left me out of your party. You leave me out of everything. You make fun of me. You call me kid. And that makes me feel rotten.
Well, we didn't mean to make you feel bad.
You did.
Mrs. G, it's our fault.
Oh, girls. Girls. You're grounded, 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 grounded. No television.
Treats for a week. A month. A year.
2 years.
It was an accident!
You!
Girls!
This means no TV for...
I...
What?!
Girls, if you ever think of pulling a stunt like this,
Tootie,
again,
you gotta help.
Good night.